Good morning, students. Hope all of you have referred the videos and textbook available in the links of Diksha and Extra Marks. Yesterday, we had discussed about how to read and write larger number using Indian system of numeration and international system of numeration. Today, I will explain the first exercise of chapter number 1. Exercise 1.1. First question. 1 lakh is equal to how many 10,000? We know in 1 lakh there are 5 zeros and in 10,000 4 zeros. If we multiply 10,000 with 10, we will get 1 followed by 5 zero, that is 1 lakh. Therefore, 1 lakh is equal to 10,000. Next question, 1 million is equal to how many 100,000? We know in 1 million there are 6 zeros followed by 1. And in 100,000, 5 zeros followed by 1. If we multiply 10 with 100,000, we will get 10 lakh. That is 1 million. Therefore, 1 million is equal to 100,000. Next question, 1 crore is equal to how many 10 lakh? We know 1 crore is equal to 100 lakh. That means in 1 crore, after 1, there are 7 zeros. And in 10 lakh, there are 6 zeros in 10 lakh. So, if we multiply 10 lakh with 10, we will get 100 lakh. Therefore, 1 crore is equal to 10 lakh. Next question, 1 crore is equal to how many million? We know in 1 crore, after 1, there are 7 zeros. And in 1 million, 6 zeros after 1. So, if we multiply 1 million with 10, we will get 1 followed by 7 zero, which is equal to 1 crore. So, we can write 1 crore is equal to 10 million. Question number E, 1 million is equal to how many lakh? We know in 1 million there are 6 zero and in 1 lakh 5 zero. So if we multiply 1 lakh with 10, we will get 1 followed by 6 zero, which is equal to 1 million. Therefore, we can write 1 million is equal to 10 lakh. Next question in the exercise is based on numeral system. Remember, in Indian numeral system, after 10,000 lakh, 10 lakhs and crore will come. And in international system of numeration, after 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million and 100 million will come. Exercise 1.1, second question. Place commas and correctly write the numerals. First question, 73,75,307. So, 73 lakh. So, 7 will come under 10 lakh. 3 will come under lakh. 75,000. So, this 75,000 will come under 10,000 and 5 under 1,000, 3 under 100 and 0 under 10s and 7 under 1s. In Indian numeral system, we know how to put commas. Yesterday we have discussed about it. Right? So from right place, after 3 digits, we have to put comma. 1, 2, 3. Next, second comma comes after 5th digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the second comma. And answer for the first question, it is here. Next question, 9 crore 5 lakh 41. So, it is written 9 crore. So, we will write 9 under crore's place. And after 9 crore, it is 5 lakh. So, in the place of 10 lakh, we will write 0. And in the place of lakh, we will write 5. And after 5 lakh, it is given 41. So, in the place of 10,000 and 1,000, we will write 0 and 100 place also 0. And in the 10th place, we will write 4 and 1's place, we will write 1. And according to Indian numeral system, we know from right side, after 3 digits, we will put first comma, After fifth digit, we will put second comma, and after seventh digit, we will put third comma. Next, I am discussing the D question of second part. 58,423,202. We know in international system of numeration, million is using. And please note, after 10,000 in international system of numeration, 100,000 is coming. After 100,000, million, then 10 million and 100 million. Then we will write the number like this. 58,423,202. And in international system of numeration, we know from right, after 3 digits, we will put first comma. Then after 6 digits, we will put second comma. And this is the answer of question number D. Question number 3. Insert comma and write the names according to Indian system of numeration. In this question, we have to put according to Indian system of numeration and write the name. So we know in Indian system of numeration, the commas are putting after 3 digits from right. So 1, 2, 3, then the first comma, 4, 5, then the second comma, then 6, 7, then the third comma. The first comma comes after 3 digit, second comma comes after 5 digit, and third comma comes after 7 digit. And we will write the name. It will be 8,75,95,762. Second question. We have to put commas according to Indian system of numeration. So from right, after 3 digit, 1, 2, 3, the first comma, 4, 5, the second comma. Then we will read it as 85,46,283. Next question is given. So after 3 digits, first comma, then after second comma comes after 5 digit, and third comma comes after 7 digit. And we will read it as 9,99,46. Next question, again, after 3 digit, first comma, after 5 digit, second comma, and after 7 digit, third comma. It will read as 9,84,32,701. Question number 4. Question number 4. Insert suitable comma and write the names according to international system of numeration. First question. In this, we have to put commas according to international system of numeration. So, in international system of numeration, first comma comes after 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. First comma. Then after 6 digit. 4, 5, 6. And we will read it as 78,921,092. Next question. Using international system of numeration, first we have to put the commas and name it. After 3 digits, first comma, and after 6 digits, second comma. And we will read it as 7,452,283. Next question, we will read it as 48,049,831. Today, I am giving homework. Please do it and also practice all the questions in exercise 1.1. Note down the homework, NCERT textbook, chapter number 1, exercise 1.1, question number 2, C, E. Question number 4, C. For videos and textbook, please log in into the following links of Diksha and Extra Maths.